Honestly, those versus ODX. We played only 3 games. This was a game 2. First game was over. See how many are in there. I mean, I know the whole team's or whatever, how many people are watching this area. Okay. Because I was like, man, this is a mostly kill waiting to happen. I was like, you know what? Let's make them with the kill yelling. I was like, get the tags ready. I would have did it right there, because I was like, oh man, whole fucking team's right there. I messed up in the past where I've done that where nobody's behind me. Woo! That guy got the triple.
The fuck is that?
It was a multi-kill waiting to happen. I didn't get it.
Enemy UAV spotted.
I know what they were thinking, they could have took it back.
UAV recon.
They got the flank on them, but they didn't do it still.
UAV online.
It worked out. And they were still tacking in the dome, but I guess they're gonna get it back flying. It took too long.
UAV online. Enemy UAV spotted.
He got juice? Always get the guy furthest away, not the one that's closest.
All right, that was dumb.